Yeah. Race cars and weed jars. I got a style for every bump in your face. Grease ball ass nigga, Pontiac judge, open and shut case. You know I'm bow tied till I die, though I made an exception for this 69. So quick off the line, call double side, no matter what. We heads up, we in the yard, tell your dogs they should be well of us. We break it off like an engagement gone bad. I feel your...
And the Raptors making the final preparations. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr with Doris Burke on our sideline. The starting five. This is our lineup brought to you by State Farm. One of the guys we'll be watching out for today, guys, is Mr. Perfect.
This guy is such an acrobatic player, Kevin. The ability to adjust his shot in midair, to contort his body and still have the balance and the anticipation to make the shot. Pretty amazing.
And when he's on the floor, Steve, he calls the shots for them defensively. He has such a great understanding of his teammates and what they need to be doing.
So what's up, people? I know you hear my boy Currency on the track doing the intro, man. You know, that is Currency, by the way. I don't want no copyrights against me. That's Currency song. I just like to put it in there. You know, one of my favorite artists. So we're going to get into it, man. Right here, Carmelo, yes, he is our son. He's coming out hard from the start, so had to kind of deal with him this game, but hopefully we can kind of hold him down the best we can. As I do every game, I'm trying to get Jefferson going, a big part of our team, so, you know, I have to throw him a bone now and then. So I'm running the play. I wanted to get in the post right here, but I couldn't, so I just did the alternate route. Hey, and it left me with a three ball. I got three. But, you know, they come back with the spicy pass by Dragic, so gotta watch out. The rookie on their team, he is 5'2". He lighting it up, so I tried to stay on him as much as I could and make it hard for the young guy. But, you know, he showed me up a little bit. I'm not even going to complain, man. He did show me up a tad. I'm trying to just get my offense stepping back on him and get the easy two. You know, it's one thing playing these guys, man. They definitely souped up. I mean, Gerald Green, Carmelo, Dragic, you know, they got weapons. So we definitely tried to just stay on them and make it tough when we at home, so we want to keep it popping. Looking for the midi again. The mid-range shot is so underrated in basketball. That is well needed to get your game going. So look for it, fellas. See right here, I do some pick and rolls also. They help get my teammates going. So I look for it a lot. Melo gets the and-one on three guys. How the hell? I have no idea. I mean, I guess it's just Melo for you. Except, you know, 2K cheese. I see the boy fall down right here. I get the two. Easy. Easy. So right here we get the steal, going in the fast break. I wanted an alley or something, but hey, with this dude doing this, I didn't mess with him. I let him get the posterizing too, man. No questions asked. You see my defense is playing hard right here. I pride myself on my defense. I run the fast break trying to see if I can find anybody open. Man, I just kept the ball moving, just keep moving. Then I wanted to do the pick and roll. Like I said, you got to get the pick and roll going. Couldn't see the pick and roll, too much traffic, so I passed it back. Tried to start it over. See right here, I'm making something out of nothing. Bam, boom, bat. Two ball, man. But your boy is just trying to get his offense going. I'm basically doing what Kyrie Irving do, man. Stare down the gun barrel. Just go at them boys at the last second. You see me? You see me? Oh, yeah. This is what I do. That's what I do. And just in case you ain't catch it, let's go back, fellas. Once again, boom, boom, ba boom, boom. Boy, I already know it. So we got a tight game at half. You see me come down third quarter? I'm getting it in, folks. I'm getting it in. Running these plays, you know. Kind of messed up right here. Couldn't get to the spot too much. So we just tried to, hey, go back with something else. Go back with something else. I'm trying to get this rookie off of me. See DeRozan, he got open two, he takes it. I try to pass the ball, share the sugar. Got to get these guys involved, man. If I want to win this game, it's a real important game in our season. So we get trying to get the number one spot in the East. You see right here, tough ass three right here. I have no clue how I hit that. I just was feeling the moment at the time. So we deep in the third, 90-83. We're down. So I'm just trying to keep my players involved. Maybe they can get some shots going, you know, to kind of get us back in the game, because I can't be the only dude. I see the 3-0, and I'm taking it. I'm not hesitating. I'm always a guy who doesn't hesitate in the clutch. That is just me and my M.O. He missed the alley. I'm hustling. I'm the first one to the ground. You can ask any of the dudes that, any of my crew members, I'm the first dude to the ground, baby. It's just, you know, the DNA in me. Hustle numbers. Right here, trying to get some open shots. Calderon finds himself open. I get it to him. Sometimes he's shy, but he takes some good shots sometimes. He gets out of two late on me. I'm lighting their ass up for three. 99-87 at that point. 110-111. Dayway, we trying to run the play, and I love this play right here. It gets me open for three every time. They played me pretty good on that, so I'm going to just go at them again, get that space. I had to put Melo in the post, though. I still got a post game on me. I am lethal. I have a post game. Mr. Perfect's got 31 points.
I mean, the defense really has to be mindful of not.
See, we got number 2 minutes left in this game. Melo shakes me.
Here's Anthony.
It's hard to guard that. Nothing more I could do.
Anthony's got 9 points now.
124 left in the game. We up by two. I'm trying to get Jefferson going again. That wasn't a good post, so I take it back from him. Put this rookie in the post, show him what I'm made of, and get it. I'm going at him.
Here's Mr. Perfect.
Trying to get Jefferson going once again. Wasn't a good post up. I'm going to pick and roll. Thought Calderon was going to take that, but he didn't. You see right here, I'm a beast. I'm hustling, and I'm getting it. I'm riding around, and I'm getting it, man. Coming down to the last bit of this game, we up by 2 points in the bonus. See how many seconds we got left. They're going to Melo. They're going to Melo. I'm trying to stop him. But shit, you can't.
Here's Mr. Perfect.
End of the game. Last shot once again. Tie game. And who they give it to? Who they want? Yes, sir. Look at the boy doing the move. Oh, yeah. You can't stop me even if you stop me. Game over, folks. We get the dub, and I'm out.
Hey, I just wanted to tell you face-to-face, I'll be exploring free agency this offseason. Nothing personal, I just think it's best to see my value around the league and evaluate my options. Rest assured, I'd love to remain here if the circumstances permit.
Well, I appreciate you coming and talking to me. Let's just continue to keep an open line of communication moving forward. I appreciate your talents, and there's no question you make us a better team. I'm sure you'll garner a lot of interest, and hopefully we can bring you back.